China has lashed out at Australia, claiming our relationship had been damaged by stinging comments made by a Liberal MP. Andrew Hastie says the rise of the new superpower poses a direct threat to our freedom.
We're going to have a look at this.
The Prime Minister was tackling nasty weeds in the north.
All the threats of prickly acacia sit right in Queensland.
As one of his backbenchers unloaded on a much bigger regional threat. The head of Parliament's Intelligence and Security Committee, Andrew Hastie, took aim at Australia's view on China, comparing it to the French defences built to contain Hitler's Germany, and warning that the next decade will test our democratic values, our economy, our alliances and our security like no other time in Australian history. The Chinese embassy hit back, saying the MP's words lays bare his Cold War mentality and ideological bias. It goes against the world trend of peace, cooperation and development. It is detrimental to China-Australian relations.
China is a vital trading partner.
Labor demanded Scott Morrison clarify.
Whether Andrew Hastie is freelancing or whether he's reflecting Australian government views.
Andrew is of course not a minister in the government, and Andrew's free to make comments that he wishes to make as a member of the backbench.
Australia is in a delicate dance between raindrops as it continues to argue that it doesn't have to choose between the two great powers now battling for control of the region. The US is determined to muscle up to China.
I think the world frankly watched for too long. We were asleep at the switch as China began to behave in ways that it had not done before.
And Australia looks cursed to live in interesting times. Chris Yeoman, Nine News.